Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Enzo, and yes, we're back with another episode of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I believe this is the final episode, really, because this is it, the Wrath of the Lady. Okay, finish the level without using super attacks. Perform 5 throws and finish the level unharmed. That'll be crazy to do.
I shall rule the earth with an iron.
I'll try it out.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, oh. That was gonna happen. Ooh. Is that a sweet spot? Got him. Come on. Is that it? Ow. Yeah, this is a safe spot. Or should I say safe spot? Ow! He's almost dead. I gotta throw- yeah. I'm gonna throw somebody off. Ow. Come on, let's go. There we go. Throw somebody off. Oh, the five throws. Okay, I didn't even see that. Ah! Ah. Alright, let's finish this. And no special. Huh. Alright, there's still more. Of course there would be. Oh, Shredder, of course. Alright,
it's over.
Let's go. Okay, how in the world am I supposed to?
I gotta focus.
Ooh, that was a close one. I
gotta get
ow! Ooh. Ah, that was a counter. Okay, gotta be careful here. Yes, I don't even know how we're going to freaking do this unharmed. That's crazy. Nope. Ah! Can you stop, sir? How about we get out of your way? I'm just getting burnt to hell here. Run! Oh! No, no, no! Seriously?
Turtles to the rescue!
Oh my... No! We are not gonna have that. Oh, I hate that counter. It's crazy. How can I finish this unharmed? Can you stop? Okay, just punching in the damn face. We can finish this. Don't get too close. Finish! Wow, I don't even know what hit me just now. Really? I don't believe that. This is the first game over, guys. The first game over we ever got. Oh, it's almost at the end too. Yeah, let's go. Of course. Wow, that still hits me? Okay, I might as well just not be in the way when that happens. I know there has to be a way to get around that. Don't you? Get out of here. Come on. Seriously, come on. Wow. Oh, that actually kills them too? Then again, I shouldn't be surprised. I got stuck in the corner. Then again, I don't even know if I can be safe standing there too. Alright, let's try this again. Let's go. Ow. Okay, never mind. Don't try to hit him. And then we walk away from him. Hey, can you stop getting near me? Oh, that was a close one. Seriously? Okay, I got burned on that one. Ooh, that was a close one. Ooh. Going for a grab. Ah. Wow, I walked right into that one. Ooh. Oh. Okay, how am I? Okay, I didn't have to be walking in. Okay, all right. Oof. Oh, you jerk. Okay, seriously?
Looks like another victory for the forces of good.
Now that was tough. How close to his hitbox was I? I'm thinking I'm above him and everything. I still get hit by whatever he was, his protection, his barrier. And we got a trophy for that, so I'm happy about that. The Punk Frogs? Yo, did these guys take the credit? That's funny. That. Wait, hold on. Casey, how you eating pizza through the mask like that, though? Oh my god. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed playing. Apparently I can't talk, but I hope you guys enjoyed watching me play through this game. I'm actually gonna leave that in. I don't feel like editing that, but I had a blast playing this, and listening to all the music, heck yeah. I especially love Shredder's theme song. I might have to download that later. Wait, what's popping out at the corner right there? Oh my god. Is that them? Yeah. Wow, again, the music. I'm not even gonna skip this. We ain't came to lose. Ghostface Killah? Of course. Of course. Watch that. I shouldn't be surprised at that.
Surf's up in the city. I'm fired up and I'm feeling gritty.
The freaking music is dope in this game. Oh, he played the Rat King too? Huh.
Goodbye.
dumb enough to rap, just asking Satoshi or the uppercut, what's up?
Cowabunga! Thank you for playing. Shoot, I enjoy playing.
Cowabunga!
Oh, all right. Even like Casey Jones. Well, probably players. This guy doing the stream.
Ninja Turtles. Shredder's Revenge. Let's kick some shell.
Oh, amazing. But like I said, thank you for joining me and playing on this Teenage Ninja Turtles Adventures. But yo, I definitely had a blast playing this game. Maybe, I don't know, since we unlocked Casey Jones, definitely gonna play this guy during stream or something. But have a good one, guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good one.